The man involved in the hit-and-run last Friday that killed a 3-year-old boy is now behind bars. 20-year-old Ricardo Archundia Cruz was arrested this morning around 9 a.m. at the U.S. Border and Protection Agency. His family got in contact with him in Mexico, where he fled after committing the crime, and encouraged Cruz to turn himself in. Salinas police were there waiting, took him into custody. He's been booked into the Monterey County Jail.